Data is the lifeblood that connects all parts of the organization. And if you've got data that sits in silos, you're making decisions that are going to be suboptimal. So that's why it's important that companies collect the information that they have, they organize it, they are confident about it, and that information is secure. Once you've got all of that, then you've got the ability to actually take the value of this data and feed it into the AI model so that you can make your decisions that much faster and better. It's critical that businesses start to make this move now. We think there's going to be a series of AI natives that'll emerge on the scene and act as real serious competitors to our clients, unless our clients actually move forward and take advantage of all these capabilities that pervasive AI brings into the enterprise. It's important that our clients work with their associates to make sure that the value that is going to be derived from these programs is made obvious to them. That helps you get the adoption that much higher. It also helps to infuse a sense of new energy and art of the possible into the day-to-day work that companies and their associates do. And that helps us accelerate the adoption at a much more faster pace.